this sixth sense and this seeing ghost and all that? What's going on? I'll be very frank. I'm very rough on this issue. They say, Mr. Lakhani, do you believe in ghosts? I say, look, my friends, I have not seen one, and I don't want to see one, by the way. So don't ask this question, because you'll attract them to me. So I'm going to keep away. What is the Hindu take on it? We say, between lifetimes, sometimes some individuals are so focused, or so kind of fixated on the people they are left behind, they may want to interact with them. Now, this is a metaphysical, not a physical phenomena. Maybe. Look, I'm a very guarded person. I don't say, yes, I believe in it. I don't know. I haven't seen one. I don't want to see one. But there is this idea that maybe some link is there between the person who passed away with the people who is left behind, and that individual is trying to interact. And that may appear as ghostly things, whatever. So I can't comment any more on that one. And this is my place.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism. Sponsored by People Care. Encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.